I've officially made
18
revolutions around the sun as of February 16, 2023
23
17 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.